VeChain's technology allows businesses to combine blockchain with NFC chips, storing key information and guaranteeing data's authenticity. And what does that mean? It can be the starting point for better loyalty programs, anti-fraudulent secondhand markets, and more. In a recent partnership with sportswear apparel brand Venum, VeChain helped incorporate chips into a limited t-shirt collection featuring mixed martial arts legends. By leveraging attributes of blockchain technology, such as trustness and immutability, Venum can ensure the provenance of their products while also adding new ways to communicate brand and fighter stories to customers. Thanks to VeChain's tech, every piece in this collection becomes a digital, unique asset. Smartphones already have built-in NFC scanners, so you can simply scan the chip with Toolchain Pro app and access information about the product. Unlike a laundry tag, the chip links you both to the blockchain ID and the digital landing pages for your product, offering a rich user experience.
The UFC is a global partnership that I like to see divided into three pillars. One is the visibility, brand exposure, and we can reach a global audience, so where we have our communities. Second, I like to see the UFC as this platform where you can provide experiences, where you can foster existing communities, and you can, of course, expand that and bring other communities into our ecosystem. And the third one, of course, being a global partner, allow us to show VeChain and our technology into a global audience, and also in creating connections with companies in different industries where we can showcase the application of the technology to solve real-world problems.
This same verifiable uniqueness also allows businesses to build more sophisticated loyalty programs through a concept called token gating, where a user can be rewarded after, say, 5 purchases of a given brand's product. These rewards could include exclusive access to new collections, discounts, and more at the discretion of the brand.
What we're doing here with Venum Brazil, it's a very simple way to apply our technology and onboard new people. But the idea is to start to develop more, to unlock experiences, to incentivize people to have a more sustainable behavior. This piece of merchandise will always have value, and that can create a more conscious type of consumption as well.
Build better with us, build better with VeChain.